ശ്രീമാൻ വെങ്കടനാഥാര്യ കവിതാർക്കിക കേസരി വേദാന്താചാര്യവര്യോ മേ സന്നിധത്താം സദാഹൃദി. നമോ നാരായണ. വിൽ കണ്ടിന്യൂ ടു എൻജോയ് സ്വാമി യാമണാചാര്യാസ് വണ്ടർഫുൾ കമ്പോസിഷൻ സ്തോത്രരത്നം. ടുഡേസ് വേഴ്സ് ഈസ് നമ്പർ 6. യന്മൂർധ്നി മേ ശ്രുതിശിരസ്സു ച പാദിയസ്മിൻ അസ്മന്മനോരഥപഥ സകല സമേതി സ്തോഷ്യാമി നഃ കുലധനം കുലദൈവതം തത് പാദാരവിന്ദമരവിന്ദ വിലോചനസ്യ. സോ ആഫ്റ്റർ ഹിസ് പ്രണാമംസ് ടു ഹിസ് ഗ്രാൻഡ് ഫാദർ കം പ്രപ്രാചാര്യ ശ്രീമന്നാഥമുനി ആൻഡ് ആൾസോ ദ വണ്ടർഫുൾ സേജ് Parasarar, Swami Nammalvar, and after seeking their blessings, obtaining the receiving their blessings and anugraham, Swami Alavandar begins his composition, this stotram, stotra ratnam, and all Vedanta arthams, the esoteric meanings, are all housed in these wonderful verses. The Upanishadic truths are enshrined in these verses. Yanmurtni me shruti sirasu cha padi yasmin asmin manoratha pata sakala sametihi stoshyami na kula dhanam kula daivatam tate padaravinda maravinda vilochanasya. So ariyadana arivitta atta otta armikkar ilayaya mamaya otta yepporudukkum uyirai என்னை பெற்ற தாயாய் தந்தையாய் அறியாதன அறிவித்த அத்தா நீ செய்தன அடியேன் அறியேனே. ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணன் பரம காருணிகோ பகவான், பரம உபகாரகன். ஹி ஹஸ் பீன் வண்டர்ஃபுல்லி பிளெஸ்ஸிங் மீ. சுவாமி யாமனாச்சாரியா சேஸ் த்ரூ திஸ் வம்சம் அண்ட் ஹீ பிகாஸ் ஹீ ஹஸ் பிளெஸ்ட் மீ வித் சச் அ வண்டர்ஃபுல் வம்சம் அண்ட் திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி டு ப்ரைஸ் ஹிம். Swami says he feels that it is his duty and gratitude to praise and performs this stotram for Ishwaran Sriman Narayanan, and it will be pleasing to his ears, and it will be pleasing to the acharyans as well. And hence Swami says this is the upaya upayams, and he starts with this Bhagavat stotram. The lotus feet which is adorning my head is also the one which is on the head of Vedas, which is Upanishad. Veda Siras is called Upanishad. So the Upanishads talk about the lotus feet, and the same lotus feet is on my head as well. So the thoughts, all our desires, all our thoughts in our mind congregate at that lotus feet of the Lord. He is the greatest treasure of our lineage, our kulam, Sri Vaishnava kulam, and he is the most valuable, infinite wealth for us. I commence my praise and offer my stotrams to those lotus feet thereby. By bowing down to the acharyas, the rishis, alvars, studying and analyzing and realizing along with the recitation of Vedas and Upanishads, which were now clearly understood, unambiguously understood with the Alvar and Acharya Sri Suktis, now I am blessed to find that I am eternally a Sesha Bhutan to the red lotus eyed Lord Sri Apati Sriman Narayana Aravinda Lochanan. I have now realized that I am a Sesha Bhutan, eternal servant to him, and thus bow down to his lotus feet. Having considered him, Sriman Narayanan, as my master, as my Seshi, at all times, I have adorned my head with his lotus feet to declare my Seshatvam to him. Like Periyalvar says, Pandiyar Kulapati Pol, Chenniyin Mel Porithai. So, like the Pandya king who goes and conquers the neighborhood kingdoms and places his flag, royal flag, that you belong to me. Similarly, Perumal has captured and captivated my heart. He has placed his lotus feet on my head. Similarly, Swami Alavandar enjoys, aha, what a saulabhyam, stooping down so low to adorn my head as his lotus feet. Lotus feet is the object of the highest truth in the Upanishads and Vedas, and such lotus feet are now on my head. So his feet are there in those greatest Vedas and Upanishads, now are also on my head. This is similar to Swami Nammalvar's Namakkum Puvin Mishai Nangaikkum Inban. He is the Inban, he is a darling lord, darling spouse for us as well as for Periya Pirati Mahalakshmi. Thus, my Siras, the head, is now equal to Vedas and Upanishads itself because both adorn his lotus feet. He was found in Vedas. He stood clearly first in Upanishads. Now, in order to come to my head and stand, be there eternally, he was standing there in Upanishad, can also be interpreted thus. Swami Uttamur Swami says, my head thus is better than Upanishad itself. Because I had learned the Upanishadic truths along with Alva's Sri Suktis, Acharya Sri Suktis as Upabrahmanams, as the proof, authenticative proof. Hence, it is grander. It is much more clear than the Upanishad Vakyams. Hence, my understanding is clear, crystal clear. Hence, the lotus feet is here to stay. Vedas can utter and mention about his lotus feet, but they cannot enjoy him. But I enjoy him. My head not only adorns his lotus feet, not only adorns his tirvadi, it can enjoy the glories and beauty and vaibhavam of the lotus feet. It can enjoy the parama bhogyam, subhashrayam of that lotus feet. Now, after having come to my head, the lotus feet, I am able to enjoy him as well as his pair of lotus feet, where all the thoughts went astray in all directions. None of them had focused on him, but now everything have converged due to the blessings of my Acharya Sriman Nathamuni and of my Mata, Pita, everyone, everything, the feet of Nammalvar. With their anugrahams, all my desires have now been fulfilled. Now I am blessed to have all my thoughts converged into the lotus feet of the Lord. And he is, thus to get to those lotus feet, it is my wealth. And what's the means to attain those lotus feet? They themselves. So that the feet are the upayam as well as the upayam, the way as well as the goal. It is a treasure for our kulam, for our Sriman Nathamuni's kulam, for Nammalvar's kulam, Sri Vaishnava kulam, Prapanna Janas. Thus, it's the treasure of our kulam. So, he is the kula dhanam for us. And in order to get this wonderful dhanam, I have to pray to the Devam, the God. Who is the God? Who is the kula devam? Who is the Lord of our Vaishnava kulam? He himself. So, he is the kula dhanam as well as he is the kula devam. Mama kula natam, mama kula dhanam, mama kula devatam. So, Swami Embirumana says in Sri Vaikuntha Gadya, so he is the upayam, and one who has wealth enjoys the wealth. We are blessed with the greatest wealth, and we always enjoy this wealth. Nasti pitirarjitam kinchit, namaya kinchitarjitam, hastime hastishailagre vastu paitamaham dhanam, says Swami Desikan in Vairagya Panchanam. I have not earned anything in this world, nor my father has earned, but my Pita Maha, Sri Chaturmukha Brahma, he is the one who got this Varadarajan, Perarulalan, in Kanchipuram. So, I am the legal heir for that Kanchi Varadan. Hence, he is the Dhanam for me, says Swami Desika. So, We are blessed with the greatest treasure, and thus we always enjoy. One can get anything from this wealth, Sriman Narayanan. One can get anything, but to get Parama Anandam, Parama Padam, one needs to pray to Mukundan. Moksham Dadati Iti Mukundaha. Even that Lord is Sriman Narayanan. Thus, he is the Dhanam as well as the Devam. He has been Lord for the entire Sri Vaishnava Kulam. He grants himself to us. Yanakke Tannai Tanda Karpagam. He is the Bogyam, Parama Bogyam. And when I adorn his lotus feet on my head, he blesses me with his Vailakshanya Kataksham. And he opens his eyes fully, and with this Vishala Kataksham, Aravinda Lochanam, he looks at me most compassionately and mercifully, because he is Aravindam. He is the forest of all lotus flowers. His eyes are lotus. His face is lotus. His palms are lotus. His navel is lotus. His feet are lotus. The bees hum and reach him, thinking that he is the lotus pond itself. The bees here mean the rishis, sages, alvars, acharyas. The moment my words of praise reach his lotus feet, his red lotus eyes bloom slowly like a fresh flower. Angani rendum kondi engal mel nokudiyel, engal mel shabam idindel or embavai, says Andal. From those lotus eyes, slowly open those eyes and look at us, she says. Now Alavanda says, I am going to fill the stotrams with all proof, authenticative proofs and pramanams. I am placing his feet on my head as a prapannan, as a saranagatan. I am composing these stotras. I had sung Pirati stotram before, Chatushloki, prapanna iti cha stoshyami. Similarly, here I perform saranagati at his feet, keeping his feet on my head. Now, in order to complete this stotram, I am surrendering to him and I start commence this stotrams. He needs to accept the same with dhaya, with gracefully. Why am I not worshipping him? Instead praying his lotus feet, one may wonder, one may ask. It's identical to Alva's declaring in the first verse, Tuyararu Shudaradi, Todudaran Manane. The feet that would remove the affliction, I bow down to them, says the Alvar. Paramanadi Padi, says Andal. Similarly, Paraman Adi Padi. Now Alavanda starts singing the praise, singing in praise of the lotus feet. He is my Swami. We are his dasas. Thus, commencing the stotras of his lotus feet, I am going to describe and enjoy him fully in this stotram. This stotram is to his feet. This particular slokam, this particular stotra ratnam is entirely to his feet, as he is my Swami. He is my everything. He is my Kula Dhanam. He is my Kula Devam. He is the invaluable treasure for us, the Sri Vaishnava Kulam. Narayanane Namakhe Paraitaruan. He is the one who grants us everything for us. Yanadaviul Kalanda Pirinal Udavik Kaimare. Yanadavi Tandolinde, Ini Milvadi and Badunde. Yanadavi Avium Ni. Purileru Munda Yentai. Yanadavi Ar. Yan Ar. Tanda Ni Kondakinaye. Says Swami Namalvar. He has completely entered into my heart. He has mixed with my soul. Ini, he will not go away. So, he is the very soul. He is the Antaratma inside us. So, let's bow down to his lotus feet and follow the wonderful Acharya Alavandar and continue to enjoy his stotrams. Acharyam Trivadigale Sharanam, Alavandar Trivadigale Sharanam, Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gudashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.